did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City? Called Kujira, or the Whale. Apparently the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific...
Looking a little put out there, Input. Interest you in a preem, BD?
Sure, and I go.
Hold it, house rules first. There will be severe penalties for any unauthorized recording. No drugs, no groping. Someone catch your eye? You do not grab them. You find them in the catalog. Ask for a BD and get yourself a box.
I really look that green to you. Like I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Doors open.
Have fun, Input.
Welcome to Lizzie's.
My, what a sweet little face you have.
You have nothing better to do?
See? Hello?
I heard he dumped her already.
No surprise there.
If you got something to tell me, say it.
The next time you fuck something up.
When was the last time I fucked anything up? Huh?
Seriously? How far back you want me to go?
Depends what you're into. Maybe you can tell me about it.
Hey.
Get you something. Well?
I'm looking for Evelyn Parker. You know if she's here?
Who's asking? Gonna say something?
Name's V. She and I have a date.
Well, V, it's a pleasure. I'm Mateo.
Uh-huh. So, Evelyn?
Club's big. Gonna have to look around. Can't do it for you.
It's all right, Mateo. I was waiting for this one. Evelyn Parker. I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
Why not say hello sooner?
I wanted to get a good look at you first.
Mind if we talk about the job? Heard you got something for me.
But not here. Come with me. We'll be in the lounge, Mateo. Anyone asks, we're not here. What nothing's can a horny girl really? Like me do
Why
for
Why don't you just tell me the truth? You.
I just
a
told
little
you.
Vanilla and sprinkles? Or kinkier? Wax? Maybe electrosex? Zappies?
Dex had a load to say about you. Called you professional, effective, and trustworthy. I hope he wasn't overselling. I'm waiting.
I'm good at what I do. Got a solid crew on my back, too. Never once botched a job.
You do realize I expect more of you than scraping street corner data terms. Much, much more.
I'm the best, and I know what I'm getting into. Dex was clear. The job's high risk.
By the way, you work together long? You and Dex?
You writing Dex's bio? Hate to disappoint, but I just don't know much.
In other words, you hardly know each other. Yet he fingered you for this job. Curious.
Let's cut to the chase. What do you got for me?
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Arasaka, making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Arasaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
Arasaka seems to have quite the touch with that hotel chain. But I gotta say, Compeki in Tokyo still leagues above the rest.
The two are identical to each other.
Japan staff, huh? The service can't be beat. Singapore, Paris, Washington. All the rest act like charity case cousins by comparison.
Well, it's hard to argue with that, true.
So where's this chip hiding exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arasaka.
Yorinobu Arasaka? In Night City? Guess the scream sheets weren't lying this time.
It's on the lips of everyone in the city. Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son, heir apparent to the Arasaka Empire, in town. Please.
Could it be? Emperor's prepared to cede his throne after 150 years? Doubt it.
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them? Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your prick perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arasaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch. Aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
Fine. So no Arasaka security on the device, because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now, where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arasakas.
Okay, what's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me. Got something for you. Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
Think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits? Jacking off to in those boxes? No. It can be a very useful tool. Good for analyzing details, human perception, even boosted,
what?
Doesn't grasp.
It's hard to
exactly
say, this week for sure, okay?
So what's on the tape?
Yeah.
Yorinobu's
right,
suite.
All right.
the glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
The tiger, babe. I'm off the clock, hon.
Mwah.
Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD Rec implant. Why, you object?
Supposed to be Yorinobu's pad on the tape. Means you were inside. You know each other?
How else could I get all this intel? I know him pretty well, actually. We have an arrangement. Strictly business. Suits us both, I think.
Let's see this brain dance.
All right, Mom.
Judy will help. She's a Mox, too. Besides, we go back, years. V, this is important. Judy's always been there for me. Always helped out. I trust her. But she's a Mox, not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget. So, you'll be a good boy. Tread lightly. And keep that tongue on a leash.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
This is V. He's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already. Gonna make me barf. Compiled your BDF.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw. But yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to him. Believe me, I've dealt with worse. You should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, we drop V inside. Let him look, let him rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before?
Think I can handle it. Let's just do this.
Righto. Sit down, settle in, and we'll get you going. Create your sensory profile first.
Okay. Hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time. Now sit still, look at me. Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingling.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam.
Am I gonna have to do this calibration dance every time?
Not necessarily, but it's worth the wait. Give me 2 more minutes and you'll see exactly what BD analysis is capable of. One more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay. All set. You need to test your profile first. Tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see. Where could we...
Can't he just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
Boot it up.
Mm-hmm. Let me give you the tailored version first. Let you get your bearings. Then we'll jump into editing mode. We'll be diving in 3, 2, 1.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Everybody! On the ground! What I see you kissing the flooring! Money! Now! Or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God!
Whoa! Yeah! Hey!
Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
Blockers. Nothing happened. You're alive and well.
That was too much. Could feel the guy's pain, his stress, his hope. Hope wrapped up in something else.
Mm-hmm. Probably took a booster just before. You'll be fine. Got everything set up? Let's switch over to editing.
I'll sever the link to the BD Roller's sensory array. You'll be able to look around freely. Whole scene's yours. Full cam control in analysis mode, so move around, zoom in and out, whatever else you come up with. Think of it as your own little sandbox. So, analysis mode, you control playback. Can even pause when you feel the need. Then you use the editor console to unpause. Try it. That's like the limits of the reality recorded by the BD Roller.
Plans
the editor won't let you outside.
Nothing odd. Don't
Makes
get
sense.
Creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
Dream as hell, right? Well, that's not all. You can speed things up or rewind, whatever you like. Give it a try. Rewind. Roll it back to the top.
Wait.
All good, neat. Now try fast forwarding a bit.
Plan simple. Do nothing up. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out, and sell me those sacrifices.
Okay. You can also reset the recording. That'll take you right back to the beginning. Try it. Now for some fun. This here's why you came in the first place. In analysis mode, you get to view and even scan details of the enviro recorded by the BD Roller. Focus on the heat, the gun this gonk gets from his buddy at the beginning. Now scan it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out, and we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And everything
will fall
flat. There's
a lot of extra to
wait for
now.
Okay,
right here. move on. Now heads up, in analysis mode, you can ferret out background noise and conversations if the roller got close enough. This tech records everything, every little detail, even the sights and sounds the roller was never aware of. To see the sources of the recorded sensory signals, switch to the audio layer in the editor. Go ahead and try that now. Okay, good. Now you should see several sound signatures in the store. Choose one and hone in on it.
Pack of cigs, case of Brosif, and a couple of zappers.
Okay, we have a deal today on two flavors. Cutty and Serpentine.
Everybody!
So, any thoughts?
Unbelievable. Seriously, like what's happening right next to me.
Yeah, it's how BD recording implants work. They pick up everything, all the elements in the background. Then an editor tweaks them, makes them pop. Keep playing with the sound, explore it a bit. We'll move on when you get bored.
Underground! What I see you kissing the flooring! Money! Now! Where I will fucking drop you, I swear to you! Where I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Whoa! Yeah! Hey! Now! Before I blow your fuck!
Sometimes you can analyze extra layers in the raw. Stuff the roller's cyberware picked up.
Like what?
Ev's got Kuroshi optics that grab infrared, meaning you should be able to grab heat signatures from her recording.
Huh. Hella nice.
Scanning works on peeps, too. Walk up to the wounded chick. Try scanning her. Alright, next thing. Scroll forward to the part where our artist gets a lead injection.
Head off!
See that? They shot him and he never saw it coming. But you will. Here it comes. My favorite part of the game. See the blinking thing over the entrance? Surveillance cam. Must have caught our shooter. You'll see in a sec. Cam feeds to the screen behind the clerk. Roll back to where the screen's in the kid's field of vision, then scan it. His own Chumba shot him. Probably planned to all along. Must have got a nice slice of cred on the black market for a BD like this. BD freaks are ready to pay a preem for a real flatline. Anyway, if you've seen enough, you can exit.
Yeah, it's impressive, right? It's too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log. Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
Dunno, I... Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Oh, yeah. Think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Bug to link in.
Whoa, who?
Runner for my crew, security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
Evelyn, I won't get a damn thing out of this without T-Bug.
Judy, please.
Ev, he wants to bring a runner in? What part of that don't you understand?
How do I know she'll only purge in this footage? Observe, not fuck with anything. Me. I'm your guarantee.
Yeah, right.
Help me. This one last time. I promise everything will work out. Just like we planned.
Okay, V. Call T-Bug and we'll dive in.
Hey, V. What's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Compecky Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Compecky? Oh, thought as much.
Someone there with you?
Judy and Evelyn, they're chill. They're helping me work through this BD.
Uh-huh. All right. You gonna tell me what this is about?
Listen, need your help. Got no clue what to look for once I'm in.
All right, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my requests now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisec. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick temp ice, and we're clear. Ready to dance.
Fire up, Judy. To fear. Sure got it under control quick, too.
I said no.
They'll have my head for this.
Then you shall perish. For good cause.
But
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute.
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important. Here in a drone, ventilation and cooling, servers, gotta be. Fancy doodads in here need to be controlled.
I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburoi is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we won't now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must
know that.
Heard that? Relic docks gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
Sorry to make you wait. Business can be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right?
You seem tense. Edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me.
One. Focus. Got any candy left? Steph was pretty the last time.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Very nice. But come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. You don't like this.
Manual details a special temp-controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where you are know who's keeping the chip. Donaghy's. Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though. Just a fancy-ass fridge. Temp doesn't match the guidelines. Won't find a thing here.
Come on.
Warikome. I miss this. You.
I know.
Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron.
Vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I want you You wish to make demands of me.
Only one. Focus on me. Oh, got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Very nice. But come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. Ah, you'll like this.
Oh, fuck. It's like I'm really...
V, eye on the prize. Focus.
Warikome. I miss this.
Yeah. I know. Steph was so fast. She's probably not hanging it up.
It requires specific storage.
Wow, champagne's decent.
We'll listen to this.
The taste boosted somehow.
Adult
nope,
despot.
Just the price. Same bubbly you'll be sipping in real space. Shit, camera's packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heat sig activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet. Alarm firmware's fresh, but saw excited birds chirping on a BBS. Something about lots of seeds falling through this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their six.
You look like a cut of fuckable meat, are you?
I said, no.
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for a good cause.
But,
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to finish.
Program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks involved.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny, frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
We'll listen to this. Savroy is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years.
Air conditioning, standard model for hotels of this caliber. Temp matches that stipulated in the docs, but no way the chip's hiding there. Too risky. Temp fluctuations, risk of damage.
understand? Hold it.
Particular interest in this project, he can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in...
The heat sig matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here, guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. We got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
Explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change.
If you live forever, he is tight. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years.
Carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
A moment. It will pass.
Andy left? That was fun last night.
Bedroom, nightstand.
I had an idea.
Very nice. But come here.
Just a sec. Just one condition.
You should make
one more.